Nieky Holzken.
These guys are pressure athletes, expecting to just stand right there and go at it. Just constantly trading attacks.
Look at the inside legs early. Both these men. There's the outside leg attack from the natural. Go to the outside thigh again. Eersel's got tremendous high roundhouse kicks and tremendous boxing power. One way to slow both of those down is to kick out his legs. Front kick from Eersel.
And that's what Holzken does beautifully. He puts the hand combinations together with the leg kicks.
Long reach on the rear hand there from Regian Eersel, two-time line fight world champion. Knocked out Smokin' Joe Nutterwatt in a higher weight class in line fight. Overhand right there from Eersel, overhand right from Holzken.
Big leg kick landed by Eersel there. He's having some success splitting the guard of Holzken with those punches.
Jab two from Eersel, left hook from Holzken. Great start from both these men. Nice right hand catches the jaw of Holzken. Turning hook from Nieky. Toe to toe with the boxing so far. There's a good outside leg kick from Eersel. Thrusts out the jab. Has the reach over Holzken. Oh, spinning hook kick. How do you do? The natural.
Beautiful time with the spinning heel kick right there from Holzken. This is what Eersel said he wanted to do. He wanted to apply that pressure because Nieky Holzken on the back foot is not as successful as he is going forwards. He knows that he's a pressure athlete, so he wants to take control and dictate where this match is taking place.
Eersel cannot allow Nieky Holzken to set the rhythm here. Inside leg, nicely done from Eersel, throwing the kicks, scoring with them. Front kick there from Holzken, fake from Holzken. Front kick to the guts again. Sticks the jab in the face as Eersel came forward. Turning back kick, hoping to find the liver. Front kick to the midsection. Some nice work here from Nieky Holzken. The boxing and the kicking arsenal. Step through knee. Nieky Eersel, originally from Suriname in South America, very small nation, has produced some great kickboxers like Remy Benjaski and Melvin Manoff and Tyrone Spong. Jab two from Eersel, didn't have enough mustard behind it though. High kick from
30 seconds left in the first round.
There's been some good salvos landed, but still a feeling out process between these two Dutch. Overhand right there from Eersel. Steps up the knee, backs up Holzken with the right hand.
You can see both athletes there, they land when they're moving forward. They're in control when they're going forward. And that's what that battle is. It's about who can handle the pressure best.
Left hook from Nieky Holzken. Final 10 seconds.
Good sidestep by Holzken.
Eersel comes out, jabs and leg kicks. Holzken with the jab, set the right hand possibly. Doesn't let the right hand go here. Good inside leg kick from Regian Eersel. Eersel wants to get airborne with the knee. Coming forward, he looks so dangerous, Eersel. He's such a big unit. Overhand right, left hook, right hand again, a high knee. Here's the combination, here's the aggression. Nieky tries to counter it. The refereeing from Elias Delapsis.
Height-wise, these guys are pretty much identical, but it's that range, it's those long limbs that Eersel has. Nice little inside leg kick. He's used that inside leg kick really well in this second round.
Step through knees from Regian Eersel, trying to crash through the forearms of the natural Nieky Holzken. Oh, just rocks the head back of Holzken with that right hand. Step through knee again. Holzken's got to put a clamp on this. He's got to stop Regian advancing forward, especially those knees.
I think he's got to be careful with his chin up in the air when he's going backwards. Eersel's touched him a couple of times when Nicky's backing up. It's after the exchange, too. It's all about that pressure. Who can control the center of the ring?
Low check there. Good uppercut from Regian Eersel. Tries to put the chin through the top of the head. 1:35 remains. Second round of five. World title on the line. Holzken comes forward. Can he find that uppercut that he used against another taller opponent, Cosmo Alessandra?
Body shot. Nice, though. You heard that body shot landed there, Michael, by Nieky Holzken. That's what he does really well. Mixes in the head with the body shots.
Step through knee. Tries to fold him like a piano accordion. Holzken turns, jab, no right hand for company, drops it down a level. Jab two from Eersel. Holzken left hook. Gotta watch out that when he throws the left hook, doesn't drop the right hand too low. because the reach on the Regian Eersel will allow him to counter off his left.
The way that Ursel's coming up on the boxing exchange, I'd like to see Nieky start attacking those legs more.
Two-punch combination, put him back in. There's the high knee. Got to really protect the jaw against those knees. There's Nieky Holzken. I see him
And Nieky didn't protest. I think he felt it.
Well, Nieky felt it. Nieky didn't protest, you're right. High kick there from the natural. Front kick. Oh, turning back into the liver. That sent him across the ring. Outside leg kick from the natural.
I see Nieky keep going to the body. That was what he did. Spinning back kick caught him right in that same spot where the knee might have hit him. Goes to spin again. Eersel answers back with an hook to a knee.
Nieky Holzken with the acrobatics in this round. Looking for the liver of reaction. And it's not done yet. Outside leg kick from Regian Eersel. Jab to leg kick. Bread and butter combination.
Double up on that jab and leg kick as he throws another one right there.
If you're watching around the world, folks, how do you score it after three? It's a close one. Remember, the winner of the round gets 10 points. The less dominant boxer gets 9 points. There are no draws in one super series. Overhand right there from Holzken. Good stiff jab between the eyes. Jab to the body, uppercut. Regian Eersel comes forward. There's the jumping knee. And another knee. Holzken pirouettes. Gets out of danger. Knees again from Eersel. It's all knees now. Flying knees from the Dutchman. The Flying Dutchman. Referee glances, breaks them.
We've seen a lot of flying knees coming from Eersel, but a lot of spinning attacks coming from Holzken. We thought it was going to be punches versus the kicks, but these guys are getting exceptional in their title tilt here. Nice body. He goes to the head, dips down to the body shot.
Inside leg, good skip across. Nice knee on the inside from Regian Eersel. Another knee from Eersel. He's backed up Holzken now. And he continued the flow, goes to the liver. There's an uppercut, then the knee. Another high knee, almost shaved him. Rocks the head back with the left hand. Here comes Regian Eersel. Holzken tastes the power of the Surinamese Dutchman. He ties him up, and referee Delapsis breaks them.
Good combination work from Eersel as he backed up Nieky Holzken, showing that forward pressure control in the center of the ring.
Mitch Holzken stopped here. He has just about stopped. He's slowed right down. Nicky's got to get a move on with it.
It's just that accumulation of shots that Nicky's been wearing. Like, look at these. Boom, boom, combinations landed. Nicky's going to give up that forward pressure. Now he's just backing up, letting Eersel dictate where he's going.
It's just like Nieky Holzken's power bar has been drained. It's like he's got no energy left from these forward-coming attacks from Regian Eersel. But Regian can't finish him. He can't drop him. Oh, there's the knee! Smack bang on the chin and backs up Holzken again. I'm telling you, Mitch, those knees, if anything's going to drop Nieky Holzken, it will be those.
Yeah, and they're finding a lot of success, especially when he starts to keep working the body. You can see Holzken's keeping his elbows nice and tight to his body, trying to avoid a lot of these body shots. Eersel's got to keep going to that body, get Nieky Holzken to drop those hands a little bit more, take flight with that flying knee, catch him on the chin.
Raising right hand there from Regian Eersel. It's been Eersel's round. There can be no doubt about that. Holzken seemingly struggling with the bout of lethargy here. It's a little more like it. Inaccurate though. Two-punch combination right up from Regian Eersel. Holzken, who went to sleep in the third round, it needs to wake up here. Good combination work again. The output, the work right here from Regian Eersel.
Yeah, Ursel's starting to let him go. High volume attacks coming out right now from Regian Eersel, mixing in that low kick very well, but also going to the head and body, the way he's mixing in the combinations. Going legs, body, head, taking all three targets out.
Jumping knee. Ursel's gotten airborne so many times. They're gonna put out a alert for him at Changi Airport. Double jab, right hand, had no starch behind it though from Nieky Holzken. Eersel comes forward again, the knee, the round kick to the humerus. Jab there from Regian Eersel. Goes to the body, goes the round kick. seen Eersel knock out opponents from standing right in front of them with the round kicks. He can get it off with minimal torque. And he can get it off tonight against Nieky Holzken. 1 minute 45 remains, 4 for 5. Thumping right hand, step through knees here from Regian Eersel. And again, Holzken's work rate just isn't there. Eersel continues to force him back. Tries for a low sweep there, does Nieky Holzken. He's got to try and get inside the reach. Go to the body there, Regian Eersel. Evade those knees that come through. On the front foot, Eersel looks so commanding.
Yeah, we're primarily seeing Nieky Holzken just go after the head of Regian Eersel. But Ursel's mixing in the targets a lot better than Nieky Holzken. Beautiful inside leg kick there thrown by Holzken. He's got to do more of that. Go to the legs, go to the body.
The third round was a ripper for Regian Eersel. Fourth round also looking good for the Surinamese Dutchman, the immortal one.
Still got power though, Michael. He can still change the course of this match with one big right hand.
That's the thing, Mitch. Fatigue can go, technique can go, but the last thing to go is power.
Nieky Holzken's got a ton of it.
With experience combined with power, Nieky just needs one opening, a minute opening to thread a hand through and catch Regian Eersel. Say, Mitch, what did I say? If he was going to knock down Holzken, it was the high knee to do it. And he did just that.
It was the way he was mixing in those weapons. He could get Holzken to drop his hands, open up the guard, and then the knee found a home.
Holzken's ready. Holzken's ready to go down. But is there enough time left in the round? Here comes Regian Eersel, the knees again. Holzken's a shaken man. And he's going to get to rest between rounds here. He'll come back out for the fifth
and find a way back.
And look at Eersel, opens up on full extension with the punches. Confidence must be coursing through the veins right now of Regian Eersel. He has dropped the natural Nieky Holzken. Holzken goes for a high knee of his own. And now they're toe-to-toe. We may be in for a slugfest now.
Nieky realizes that round for number four went to Eersel by via 10-8, so he's got to turn it on right now. Beautiful little liver shot right there. He spins.
He's going liver hunting. Is the natural Nieky Holzken. Goes for the jab. Jab two, kangaroo there from Regian Eersel. Jab from Holzken, trying to back up the Surinamese Dutchman, the immortal one. Beautiful jab two, step through knee there from Eersel. Is Regian Eersel 2 minutes away from becoming the first ever One Super Series lightweight champion of the world? Can Nieky find a way to turn the tide here? But how? Can he go to the inside, land the uppercuts like he did to Cosmo Alexandre? Can he find the liver shot? Said to be the most painful way a man can be knocked out. A clean hit to the liver. Can he find it here, Holzken?
You can see Ursel's trying to back up a little bit, playing it safe. He knows he's way ahead on the scorecards at this point. Maybe not way ahead, but definitely ahead after that knockdown in the fourth. You can see him, he's avoided that forward pressure. Now he's just slowly picking him off.
Hey, more action, let's go.
Jab. And the referee, Elias Galopsis, says, hey, buddy, he's got to go.
Now Holzken needs to go. He's got to put the foot down now. You can see the damage on the face, the damage on the legs. Again, Eersel just answering. Holzken has no answers here. Jab two again. How many jabs has Regian Eersel landed? More jabs than a pin cushion from the immortal one. And Holzken's time is against him. 50 seconds remains. Got Eersel in the corner. What can he do with it? Goes to the liver, but Eersel dances off. There's a turning shot to the liver. But Eersel circles to his left. Stays away. From the left side of Nieky Holzken. 35 seconds now, Dragon.
When he's spinning out to the side, you can see the speed of Holzken's just not there as he touches him there with the knee.
30 seconds left. And the final round.
Every time Holzken tries to throw that spinning kick again.
It's going to take a miracle now. It's going to take a Hail Mary shot. It'll take a whole set of rosary beads. Oh, it'll take a kick like that. And maybe a shot like that. Has Holzken got it? Can he do it? The final second. 10 seconds remain. Has Holzken got one big top thumper? He tries with the left, but it won't be enough.